2. Then into the outside, and it is intercepted by Dwight Smith, the nickelback, and he gets by Gannon and goes in for the touchdown.
And coaches and fans and everyone, you have to remember this all your life.
That's tip, and that's a fifth pick of the game by Dwight Smith, and again Dwight Smith is going to take it down the sideline into the end zone.